What's up, Maritax?
I own a resort in Cebulan and I just would like to ask one thing. What's the difference between VAT and non-VAT registered business?